Depends if you're working for a client. You give enough for the money he gives you, so it's good art. Because you can call art so many things. If it's for you, it's being consistent with yourself and your reflection and your mood and your level of skills at the moment, and it's good art for that day. But tomorrow, will it be a good art? Tomorrow you will have changed a little. But still, you can find the good things in the art you did the day before. So it's being consistent. As long as you put enough meaning, enough intention in what you do, do what you want anyway. Don't do art for doing art. Do art, do something because it matters. It can be art, it can be anything, because it matters to you at this moment, at this very moment, with this very tool, with this, you see, with this very intention. That's good art, that's consistency. It's struggling with money all the time in my case. it's being an artist is, for me, it's never to be sure if I did the right move. And being an artist is being frustrated all the time and hoping that the next day I will feel less frustration than the day before. Yeah, expression is difficult. And it's not like expression, it's like, it's that conversation. It's like, I forgot to tell something to my paper. See what I mean? I was talking about conversation. I forgot. It's like, I couldn't see it. It's like when you won't see a person for a long time and you forgot to tell her or tell him something. It's like that. See, it's this kind of frustration. It's full of regrets and it's full of frustration. And in the meantime, you are eager to see again that person. Not to forget to tell her all the things you forgot. But the next time when you see her, say, you talk about something else and you still forget something. See what I mean? That is being an artist. Flying on a dragon, you can go farther, and if you find enemies, you can burn them to the ground. Buy my books. Singapore people, buy my books. No, I'm kidding. But yes, that would be nice. An advice. Don't grow old in your mind. Don't grow old in your mind. Don't become too serious. Serious. It's just drawing. It's just between you and yourself first. So don't become an asshole for yourself. Drawing has to be light, you know, you have to feel, it's light, you know, it's like, it's not that important. That's my best advice. Don't take yourself too seriously. You have to always keep that fresh spirit.